In the eternal darkness of Lunarix, Adrian, a lunarpunk technician, discovers an ancient glowing artifact known as the Heart of the Moon, hidden within the city's underground ruins. With the power of this artifact, he leads a rebellion against the tyranny of Solaris Corp, which controls natural resources, casting new hope for the oppressed society, using lunar-based technology to restore balance and justice.